Hey guys, this is just a quick video. Now, obviously, as you can see, the Galaxy S3 Mini is charging, but that's not what I'm talking about. We are going to do a boot up test between the Samsung Galaxy S2 versus the Samsung Galaxy S3 Mini. Now, at some point, these two S3s are going to be one phone. Now, I don't mean like these two phones are going to be put together, because obviously the grey S3 doesn't, neither of them have working screens. So we're gonna have to remove the grey S3 screen, but also swap so the white S3's motherboard is going to be in the grey S3. We don't have an S4 replacement part, so. But anyway, the S3's. I'm gonna get a new screen for the grey S3 because I want a grey S3 in my collection. In my Samsung collection, and having this one-to-one phone, I want it to work like it should. But we're gonna remove the thing, like this display, get rid of it. Then we're gonna remove the motherboard out of this one. I guess we'll plug in the motherboard. Well, no, we won't. So we'll put the motherboard. The white S3's motherboard, because the white S3 works. The grey S3 doesn't, but the white S3 does. But it's because of the motherboard. The motherboard is the reason between the both of them not working. Right, so I'm going to do both tests between the Galaxy S2 and Galaxy S3 Mini, so let me put the phone down so I can do that. Well, that was a fail. Well, let me unplug it, because otherwise it's going to keep charging. Right, okay. So, we're going to have to do it again, because obviously the S3 Mini didn't boot up, because obviously I have it connected. Right. Turn off the S2. Now we'll need to let it boot off. The S2 is on T-Mobile and the S3 Mini is unlocked. Right, okay, so we're going to do that again, but this time we're going to make sure these phones boot up this time. So, yeah, 3, 2, 1. Go. Right, here we go. Wow. That's very quick. These guys are very quick phones. So which one is gonna win? They are both slow phones, but they are faster than normal. They're both key. Oh. Well, that just tells you that the S3 Mini is faster than the S2. Well, we're actually, this time, we're going to do a boot up test. Right, so I'm not done with this video yet, because I'm going to do one thing first. Right, so we're going to power off the S3 Mini and the S2.
No mid contract price increases on good contract plans. This goes out of bundle charges. Terms apply. See giftgap.com/terms.
The only for transit customer.
We're actually going to do this. We're literally going to do this because I know the fact that the S4, the S3 does.
Helping you be there for your customers.
And until
the end of March, get 0% APR on 3-year Ford options finance. Ford Pro.
Right, okay. They both turned off at the S2.
Free post Ford credit. Model and business type exclusions apply.
Right, anyway, the Galaxy S3 is now ready to be tested. Right, so. Three, two, one. Okay, hold on. The S2. S3, okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Right, okay, so. That should work. Oh, there you go. The S3 is already on. Like, this S3 is already on. Oh, no. See, yes, see, it's already on. The S3 Mini and the S2. Oh, that's the S3 Mini. Right. The S2. Look at that. This S3 works. So all I'm going to do is replace that one's motherboard with this one and then put a new screen on this one and then it will work. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you in the next one and peace out. Bye guys.